7 times for weekend break.
What are you trying to take us back for? Hi, Marcella.
Yeah, don't do that. Hi, guys. I have substituted my ouzo for some cappuccino, so probably a good idea this early in the day. We are at Artopolis, a restaurant in Greektown, where they've got a great art exhibit with sailboats that not only are beautiful, but teach you about Greek history. Eve Moran is with us now to explain what these are called. Caravakis?
Caravaki, which is actually the word for small boat in Greek.
Okay. So these are really significant in the Greek culture.
Well, they are in the sense that during the holiday season, young children would carry the caravaki from home to home, singing Christmas carols, and get little treats.
Okay.
It all ties in with the Greeks' intimate connection to the sea, which was a source of livelihood for many, many years.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. I'm sorry we don't have tons of time. Sure. But I just want to tell you how you can go. This is through Saturday, so you've got a week to come down and stop by Artopolis or any of the restaurants when you're there, just to, you know, get some great food. I'll see you guys next. So no, tomorrow. I'll see you next tomorrow. Tomorrow, dry January. Yeah, that's not gonna work. This is the.